2. I'm back in it. I know, it's been gone. New wheels, Ocubonos. You know, not too much. Yeah, I took the wrap off. No more blue. Figured go original. I know I left you guys, but sorry. If you follow me on IG and Snap, you know what was going on. But today's a good day. I actually have a turbo that I've been selling. Much easier. Can't even get these. Got that. Is that a Compa turbo, dog? This is a boosted performance single turbo for HR. Basically, I just didn't want to go with the supercharger. I was over it. I wanted to go turbo. Okay, that's cool, dog. But yeah, get this shit on today. It's really easy to put on. This is a boosted performance in a single turbo kit. Pretty fun thing.
Big mouth.
It's gonna look how sick that's on. Progress. So it's really pretty simple to put on. Basically just some intakes, an intercooler, test fittings, and mount it up. To hear this shit. Well, the whole kit's on, everything is good. I just need to figure out these gauges, they're being stupid, so I'm trying to figure that shit out. So hopefully you can start this shit and get it tuned tonight. Alright guys, day 2. So gauges, we just got different ones, fuck those duffy ones. This is pretty much done, just gotta mount this. For now I'm gonna use this block valve. I have the blitz, but I'm gonna have to weld that one on. So I'll just use this one for now. Yeah, the whole kit's on.
I have to remove this and tighten the damn lines for the coolant. That shit is leaking, so that's about it. It's a real simple, real easy, straightforward kit. So can't wait to get this shit on the dyno, see what it does.
Done. Everything's on it. Bled it. Should be ready to go. I'm taking a little test drive right now. It doesn't have a tune, but I uploaded a map at least so I could drive it. You know, just try it out. Make sure everything's working good. That's about it. It's gonna be my first time driving a Turbo Z. Pretty sick. Goals.
That's the case, just get rid of your
hood pins. I need that. Last thing I need is this shit flying open and fucking all this shit up. I'm cool. Those seats though.
Shout out to Brom.
I need a this.
Try to close it.
That bike though. Well, it's time. Clearly, this motor is done, so gotta pull it out. Yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. Honestly, I'm hella surprised this shit didn't crack. 31 psi, fucking plastic manifold, no cracks. Gucci. Shit, saved me 400 bucks.
Turbo's off. Exhaust off.
What? In the 370 Nigma? It's definitely not a Tomy, but that's okay. About to go get my fucking Blitz blow-off valve fucking welded onto the piping. Sick ass look. This shit sounds hella sick. I need it. That's two. Whatever. Cool. Other motors in. All in one day. Put the trans on tomorrow. All the little shit. Started up. Nothing happened. Day three. Let's get it. Damn, dog.
Are those Akibono?
Are those Mismo wheels, man? See? Get this shit running today. What's up, guys? Day three, I think. This whole turbo motor swap slash whatever process is going way faster than the supercharger. Whew. Look, it's hot. Oh my god. Holy shit. Fuck. Cool. That's all I needed. So basically I had to put this flange for my Blitz blow-off valve. But this hole is too big right here, so we had to patch that, make a new hole. But that's all I needed. This blow-off valve sounds sick as fuck. If you ain't heard it, you will. That fucking towel shit, fucking steel towels, whatever. It's cool, but you know, that's American made. Exhaust is back on. Turbo's on. Bingo. We got action. Just gotta put a couple more pipes back on. Manifold. We good to go, baby. We live. Hopefully this shit don't blow up again. It would be nice if I could drive it, please, for like a month. Okay, cool. All right, motor's in, fluid's in. It's a startup. Nervous.
Second time, start it up. Turn the heat all the
again. Everything's on. Everything's good. Hope all goes well this time.
Kim made like 300 torque. Oh my god.